And to be honest with you, Canelo's a punch, but it's different when you find the dude. Canelo's always been the heavier dude in the ring when he's fought. And it's going to be different when by the time fight night comes, he's going to be outweighed by like 15, 20 pounds. So
we'll see.
That makes a big difference.
Carlos, how much does a 15, 20 pound make a difference in Canelo Chavez Jr. fight? Canelo Chavez Jr., Wally just said Chavez will be 15 to 20 pounds bigger than Canelo. Do you think
so? I think it would, as a fight, he would be. I would say 15, 20 pounds over what he weighs. You know, Canelo's a small guy, you know, he weighs in at 162. Probably won't be more than 172 or 73, 45 right there. And Junior will put on a lot more weight.
Who do you like in that fight?
It's really, you know, I'm not really torn because I don't feel that Julio can make 164 and a half and be strong.
$1 million a pound?
Sure. Yeah, I mean, he'll make the weight, but I don't know how much he's going to have left to fight.
That's like when Cotto fought Daniel Gill, he was like...
Yeah, exactly.
But if Chavez does it, he has a great training condition guy, Memo Heredia.
Yeah, you know, and I've been reading the fact that they feel he's going to be make weight, he's going to be strong. If that's the case, then I give Julio a shot of winning. You know, it's a 50-50 in my opinion.
Are you excited about that fight? Are you looking forward to it?
I'm looking forward to it, absolutely, man. Two Mexican warriors going to war.
Honestly, that's the only fight I'm looking forward to this second that's on, that's official, that's going. Klitschko Joshua is okay, but I'm not excited about it.
Yeah, I mean, either. This fight, I mean, I think the whole country of Mexico is excited about it.
All Latin America.
And all Latin America and all boxing fans around the world, I think,
okay,
excited about it.
You were born in Mexico?
I was born in Mexico.
Okay. You don't have an accent. Do you think you're like from North Hollywood? But
I've been here since I was 10 years old. I'm 68.
Really? You came at 10? Did you speak English before?
Huh?
Did you speak English before?
No.
That's very impressive. How did you lose your accent?
I don't know. Just went to college, and I guess being around people with an accent.
It worked.
Yeah. 2 years in the army, I was, you know, so I didn't get out of the army, and it changes. Because I didn't try, it just happened.
Who is most of Mexico going for? Canelo or Chavez Jr.?
I think that because of who Julio's father is, the majority of the country is probably behind Julio Jr.
The dad was that popular in his prime. He only was. You were fighting, and you were a Hall of Fame fighter, Carlos Colomino, so you were around when Senior was around. So you saw the love.
At the end of my career, he was coming up. So, and I saw, you know,
the phenomenon
coming. When I first saw him fight, it was an Olympic auditorium, and I saw him, and it was a fight. He fought, they were both undefeated. And he stopped, I can't remember the guy's name, but he's from Mexico also.
89-0, he beat Roger Mayweather, who was a champion.
Yeah, exactly. So, you know, he's a phenomenon in the country, and he should be. That kind of a record, and people love him, and you know, respect him, which is much deserved.
Mike Levy, you heard Canelo Chavez Jr. Who do you like?
I do like Canelo. I do like Canelo in that fight. I just want to see a good fight at the end of the day. Just want to see a good fight.
All right, he likes Canelo. Stay tuned. Superboy.com, releasing back reporting.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.